Guys, it's me, Danny, and I'm filming on my iPad today just because there's a glitch on my computer. I filmed this video last night, but apparently it did not want to upload to OneDrive because I have to upload it to OneDrive to upload it to my email, to email it to myself, to put in my trailer, and to edit it. Yeah, it's quite confusing. But anyways, let's get started. So, the cage is about 1 3/4 of a foot by 4.5 feet. So it's basically 2 feet by 4.5 feet. So it is two levels and we have a ramp over there. So let's get started. We're going to start in their little hidey place on the top. There is an insert that can go right here, but I don't have it on the top one because this is kind of like their landing level. So here I have the Martha Stewart crinkle tunnel. I really like it. I've had it for quite a while now. And right here we have their water bottle. And in through here they have their pellet dish, which has some little birdies on it. You guys will probably see this in a haul that I'll be uploading after this because I want you guys to see my cage tour. So here we have their treat dish. It has some corn husks, some apple pellets, and a little mix of a couple different things. Over here we have their Toys from Trees orange chew. Then right next to that, we have their corn rattle chew. So, then we have their ramp leading down. Then I have this beware of guinea pig sign and a lava chew thing. So when we're coming down, there's some padding right here and they have their little Simpsons pillow, but I turned it upside down because I just wanted to. And here is a snowman tunnel that I made. It perfectly matches our weather today because it is snowing like crazy. Well, not anymore. There's a lot of snow on the ground, but it's hailing and raining right now, which is kind of sad. So, right here I have this, I don't know what this is from. I have no idea. This is just kind of a weird shoe. It reminds me of like something scientific. And then right next to that we have another Toys from Tree Chew. This is their pear. Biggie's love this, as you can see. Sorry, that was my mom, if you could hear that. And then in here is Walter. They have a bit of the Carefresh Naturals bedding in here. So this is kind of like their litter box. So they have their KT All Natural Timothy Hay. I got them this for Christmas because I'm not a fan of the quality of the hay they had before, so they got 2 bales of that for Christmas, and they got 3 bales of this bedding for Christmas too. And leading through there is their All Living Things twig tunnel. They have really chewed that, as you can see. Walter's just sitting in there eating his hay. I forgot one thing. And right here is their loofah chew. I had this one for the Christmas cage. I did not do that because I got the new cage and I was planning to do it after Christmas. But we had a couple difficulties because we had to make a ramp. So that's why I didn't do a Christmas cage tour. But I promise you I will do one next year. And I'm going to be having a Valentine's Day cage tour. I already got my fleece and I'm starting to work on cozies for that. And I made an order from Pee's Piggy Palace. It's not exactly Valentine's themed, but I'm going to be having a themed cage tour coming up for you all. So yeah. And then I just wanted to show you guys if I can get my